living creature, be gracious and benign. Oh, perfect redemption.
King Richard wants us to babysit 3,000 prisoners? That is the king's command?
He intends to negotiate the exchange of these prisoners for the return of the true cross.
Negotiate with heretics?
I can comfort you if you let my brother go.
I have a woman in Florence. Dante,
don't.
Let me comfort you.
Thank you.
Beatrice! Wait!
To this circle was judged Semiramis, Queen of Assyria, Empress of many tongues. Her passion ruled her and her kingdom.
Stay here and suffer with the rest of us. What kind of man are you?
Thank you. I betrayed my brother. Please, don't take me from my beloved!
Damu, my son, your mother ruled an empire.
Heavenly splendor.
I would never do anything to cause this.
Oh, but you did cause this. Let me refresh your memory. Look into your beloved's eyes, Dante.
Look.
Dante. Look.
Beatrice, what have I done?
Do we have an arrangement?
I'm no brute. Guards, release this one. And her brother.
You broke your promise.
You don't know what it was like.
But she does know what it was like. I showed her.
Beatrice, don't.
I had no choice.
So your girl left you for Lucifer.
My faults are mine, but she doesn't deserve this! I have to set things right!
Give up the little bitch, Dante. Once this dirty business is complete, and Lucifer's way home is reopened, her part in this play will seem so small.
I don't understand.
Of course you don't. You just gave up the keys to the kingdom. And for what? The tits of a slave girl.
Damn you!
Too late for that. And now to give Lucifer the time he needs.
Let me have him.
As you wish, Anthony.
Time for you to face a real man. Soon Anthony and I will be lovers again. I'm laughing at your impotence.
Ah!
for all eternity.
Anthony.
It wasn't supposed to end like this. We had a deal.
In this circle is the once beautiful Helen, around whom so many years of war and suffering revolved.